on our way to Arizona. How are you doing?
On his back.
We're still in Pennsylvania. As you can see, we're 252 on Route 80. It's been over 3 hours. We're in Ohio right now, and we just came out of the place where we were sleeping, Quality Inn. We give it 3.5 stars. Okay, everybody, we're in Springfield, Ohio, and everything is flat. There's a lot of farmland, nice, beautiful sky. Look at that sky, look how beautiful that is. We're approaching Indiana, we're getting close to Indiana, and when we get to Indiana, we'll show you that. Well, right now we're in Indiana. We just made our way into Indiana. Yay! We're getting closer to our destination, which is Arizona. And we're on our way. Driving till we can't drive no more. Okay, we're in Illinois now. Illinois. There you go. Now we can see. There goes Lucas Oil Stadium.
That was the home for the Colts.
Yeah, the home for the Colts right there. At least we see that. We're heading towards St. Louis.
Mom, the time has changed. 2:38.
Oh, it says 2:38. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, we are. Now that we're in Illinois, suddenly we went an hour back. We gained an hour. So far, Illinois is not fun at all. It feels like New York on a bad day. We stopped at a Walmart in Troy, Illinois. We are almost to Missouri, but we needed some water, some paper towels, and that's it, I think. Except maybe a toy for one of our passengers, because, you know, she gets a little bored sometimes.
Can't really see it, but look at that view.
Okay, we're gonna say goodbye to Illinois. Been here for a while.
It's in Chicago and Indianapolis.
But we're not going to those.
Well, that's going north and east.
Yeah, we've been there, done that.
So.
Oh, it was so lovely, this whole part of the country. There's so many farms, so much open, wide spaces, trees everywhere. Beautiful. And nice people. We met some nice people at
Very
the hotel.
Nice.
Yeah, I hope that family gets to Texas one day.
The hotel was awesome and very accommodating, though we only gave it 3 stars because of the leaking faucet.
Continue straight for 5 minutes to I-64, US 40 West, I-55, State Route 3 South, Port St. Louis.
The gateway to the west. That's the arch right there.
Right. Oh,
there it is, man.
It's called the Gateway to the West.
The Gateway to the West.
Wow. Bush Stadium, home of the Cardinals.
Wow, awesome.
Okay, where are we, Faith?
St. Louis.
Yes, we are in St. Louis on our way. Yeah, St. Louis, Missouri. And where are we going to? Tulsa, Oklahoma.
We're on the road to
Tulsa. Wait, we're in Missouri already?
We are in St. Louis, and we're heading for...
That was so awesome. We saw the arch.
Yahoo!
The gateway to the west, and then right next to it was the stadium, Bush Stadium, where the Cardinals play. So that was awesome that we were able to pass by that.
Okay, I don't know if you can see this, but we are on a road in Kansas that is over 100 miles long. We don't know if there's any exit on it, but as far as we can see, it's all land, all undeveloped land, everywhere. It's amazing, it's beautiful.
Nothing here.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
And there's no exit. We can't get off.
It's the never-ending highway.
It's a 100-mile road, and we can't get off.
I think 109 miles. Well, now we're down to 93. But
I'd hate to be the person who waited to pee into that.
And it was so windy. It was so windy.
It's like 104 degrees. Yes, like 104 degrees in Kansas. Look at the sky.
It went up to 106.
Yeah, 106 degrees. But the wind is intense.
It's so beautiful.
Yeah.
But the car was being pushed by the wind.
This is amazing.
This road.
Endless.
Since we got, there they go right there. There's a bunch of cattle right there.
We got some cows. Cows of Kansas.
Cows of plenty.
Look at that. Look at
there
that
goes
wind.
One.
Wow, that looks like a painting.
John, picture. Imagine if this was your backyard.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
We are in a hotel in Oklahoma. We are so happy right now. We had to travel a little bit farther because there was this really creepy hotel. Right, Dad?
There was this hotel that we stopped in. In Kansas. What was it?
Kansas.
In Kansas.
The end of Kansas.
And it was
connected to a bar.
Connected to a bar, and it looked like the Bates Motel.
It was so creepy.
It was the creepiest place we ever saw, and everybody was tired. But we said, let's go. We were close to Oklahoma. We came into Oklahoma.
Well, let me show you guys the pool real quick. Just step right outside our room. There it is. It is 3 feet to 4 feet and 10 inches. Pretty spacious place.
Hey, we're in Oklahoma at Sure Stay Hotel. How you doing? 5 stars. If you're ever in Oklahoma, this is the place to go. Not only was the price very, very reasonable, the rooms were great. The breakfast was the best breakfast that we had in any hotel. We give it 5 stars, and we're on our way trying to get to Arizona. God bless you. Talk to you later. We are in Oklahoma on a road to nowhere. We don't know where we're going.
No exits.
No exits. It's sort of like the Twilight Zone. This is the landscape. Nothing. It's flat.
It's all farmland.
And it's all farmland. Sometimes we see cows.
We've seen cows, yeah.
But this is what you're seeing, and this is the road. Here we are.
Welcome to Texas.
This is Welcome to Texas. Yay, we're in Texas now.
John, we're in Texas.
We're in Texas. Here we are. Wow, this is awesome. You didn't see the sign because it was too much of a close-up. Aww. But we are in Texas right now. We just got out of Oklahoma, the panhandle of Oklahoma, and we're in Texas. I just saw a sign and it said, welcome to New Mexico. We're in New Mexico and getting closer and closer to Arizona all the time. I want to show you this in the distance. In New Mexico, there's like a mountain over there. I just thought it was very interesting. Okay, here we are in New Mexico, and look what happened to our car. I'm going to zoom in. Look at all the bugs. This is the sky in New Mexico with the sun coming down through the clouds and the rays hitting the earth. Thought it was beautiful. Wanted to show you guys.
Way to the ghost town in Arizona. What is the temperature here today?
My friend
103.
Text me.
It's only 103. Wow, we are in the desert here.
Sure. There's like tumbleweeds here.
Tumble.
You could give me a quick.
What would be the best is if we saw a roadrunner.
My sister.
Mimi. They're really little. And do you know that...
I want to see a roadrunner.
Do you know that roadrunners actually run slower than coyotes? Mm-hmm. And so our whole childhood was a lie.
They're funny animals. They've all been lying to us.
They've all been lying to us.
Animals are very interesting animals.
Coyote, remember how the Wile E. Coyote used to run after the roadrunner?
Yeah, and you can't
Bugs
even...
Bugs Bunny lied to us.
Couldn't even trust Looney Tunes. What is this world coming to?
Is it church?
Coffee Cantina, that's new.
Iced coffee and a ghost.
You get a picture of that. Giovanni, you got that?
Wow. Makes me feel like I'm on Little House on the Prairie with a mercantile. It's a cactus. It's cactus. Big cactus. Here in the ghost town. It's really hot. Jail.
Jail, wow.
Wow, this. Oh my goodness, look at that view. We don't want to go up there.
We're leaving Arizona, but we're going to show you that it looks a little bit like another planet. Look at all these cacti. There goes cactus right there.
See?
There goes some more over there, and there's this rock felt formation that I really like. It's very beautiful. You can see right here.
This is the landscape
of Arizona.
Oh, Mesa.
Driving down along the Mesa, Arizona. Over here, you can see the cactus. There's cactus everywhere here. There's so much cactus around here, it's crazy. Lovely shot of the background mountains. Look at the beautiful mountains of Arizona.
I had no idea.
You're not going to see stuff like this anywhere else. And there goes a bunch of people on a bus. Of the mountains. This is so unbelievable. This is like a different planet, man. You come here, these pictures are not doing justice. You see like a lot of stuff you've never seen before over here. It's unbelievable. My wife keeps on remarking of how big the sky is. And as you see, we are still in Arizona, but there's a lot more green stuff than there was when we were leaving. See, right over there, there's a big batch of green trees. We saw no trees in Mesa where we were. But over here, there is. So we're getting closer to New Mexico. And when we go into New Mexico, we'll show you that when that comes up. Okay, I think we're getting close to New Mexico. That's why I flipped it on. Indian City.
Oh, Gallup is still 32.
Gallup is 32 miles away.
Is that the first Mexican?
No, that's not the first one, but I think the other one is the border is a little closer. We got Allentown Road over here. I guess it's just signs for Indian City. They sell tacos. Indian tacos. That should be interesting.
Native American tacos.
In New Mexico now, we got New Mexico, which is pretty awesome.
Look at the color of that mountain.
Let's look at the mountain over here. Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful?
To get home. Even Rosie, you can't wait to get home? She can't wait to go home. She's been living over here in the lap of luxury.
R&R.
This thing.
We're in, with my hair like this.
You look lovely. Where are we?
I don't know.
We're in
New Mexico.
No, that's right. We're in New Mexico, but we're about 60 miles away from Texas.
We're in New Mexico.
We're leaving
New Mexico.
New Mexico and Texas. We're in Texas now.
Woo-hoo.
We're in Texas. Yay. Wish I was back in Texas.
Hey, hold on. There goes the sun.
Oh, exit zero. Exit zero.
Welcome
to Texas.
Woo-hoo!
This cross, as we were going through Texas, we had just entered Oklahoma, and I didn't see the sign until late.
It took us by surprise.
We are in Oklahoma right now. Late last night, we ended up in Missouri. And we've been driving now for a couple of hours. Just want to keep you guys up on what's going on. We're driving, trying to get home by tomorrow. Show you a little side view here. Right there. Pretty awesome, right? Ohio state line.
Next state.
Here it is.
Pennsylvania.
There's a big Ohio sign right there.
After Ohio comes Pennsylvania.
There goes the Ohio sign. Find it here. Yeah, well, not exactly, because home's in Pennsylvania. So.
Ohio!
Yay! And we're almost home. Yay!
Only 616 miles to go.
616 miles, and we'll be home. And I'll be able to sleep in my bed with my MyPillow, and I'll be very happy. My MyPillow and my MyPillow sheets.
And then you can sit in your chair.
And sit in my chair, and I'll be able to relax. We are in Pennsylvania. We finally did it. We're almost home. 3 hours and 40 minutes out. We're at the, just got in Pennsylvania a little while ago. And we are on I-80, going to I-84. So we're home, and here's the beautiful Pennsylvania landscape.